Those are cherry hulls. That's where you ignite it, and that's where you shake it. Shaker's here. You take that off and you ignite it right there. That cools it, cools the gas. And that's where all the vapors go. It goes right up into there. That's a fan to keep it going. Kind of keeps the... keeps the flow of oxygen and not oxygen, but it keeps the flow of the fuels coming up. But it's off right now because you don't need it right now while it's running. Then it goes straight into the mower.